But the food was good.
The beer was good. You know that river front, we're all right there in Hayden, in the college.
That was bad.
now, it looks like my daughter's
so, so if I lose to you twice,
I went down 9 points there, so I've got a deficit of 21 points. That's too much.
Your point too.
Is it through the legs not looking?
And he was stood right in the front of the path of the guy.
Anytime you block it right up there.
That is the
could you make an argument by him going facing the other direction and hitting it through his legs?
Well,
because that's not exactly what you consider that's a quote unquote offensive shot.
It has to be an offensive shot. Like if Raymond has
an sure offensive shot. Sure, it was an offensive shot.
For David. Whatever you get to that goal.
I mean, David can roll out reverse pitches to his hands all the time. For David, that's an offensive shot.
Well, that's a good but the thing is, David, you have to draw new rules just for Anastasia.
No, it says offensive.
Are we playing Anastasia rules or not Anastasia rules?
It says offensive. It's offensive shot. For David, that's an offensive. Because he reverse pitches that all the time.
Technically, then his spinning around diving shot to the back wall is an offensive shot.
It's skip.
Yes, skip.
What the hell are you playing over for?
So the man was in the way.
Hey, look, you was over here. I was over here. You were in my way.
Having gas in your tank too.
Yeah.
I came out so hard. The second game, Raymond got his rhythm. Calmed down, got his time.
A little bit like you said.
I didn't let him.
No, I know.
He changed the tempo where he didn't allow
him. That's the rhythm.
Smart thing. 6-0. Lucky to get 4-5 because if he hadn't, he would have been rebound gas. That's going 2 and 3.
Yeah.
He didn't look like he hit it clean. He just didn't. See? Sidewalk. If he'd have been in position, he'd have got
that. Every ball I played was big enough for me, taking off on the side.
That's right. It's all, it's got propane.
And he yelled at you every time.
I didn't even have to look. That's why I didn't look. Back wall.
That damn Raymond's going to do
it. I'm going to kill him.
He said 5-5?
I got to the match. Yeah.
You got this, baby.
I pulled it so long. I'm going to work on that. I want to be packed.
Right now.
Yeah, let's play again. You don't want to cause me to get like this.
Well, you should just let it go.
Why'd you hit it back to him?
Jammed
it. Oh, Rob. I can choke him. I'm about to yank him.
Or you know where it's in. Meant to jam or you accidentally do that.
Yep.
Either way. Is Brad not a loser with Bob Shops to call y'all to do, or is it just a...
No, he does. That's the way he usually does. We talked about last night, he doesn't drive very much because he keeps his shoulder. He gets tired.
Oh, no.
There you go. Hey. Of course, then you do that, and that totally disrupts your shoulder, but, you know, it's cool.
Yeah.
It doesn't because every shoulder.
Wham!
That comment right there is the one.
When he walks out, that's the first
one.